The breath is very important in all practices, from yogic to qigong to martial arts to just stress-free living. So to breathe properly is probably one of the most hardest things people experience when trying to learn deep diaphragmic breath. So what I want to do is, since it's early in the morning here and some people are joining in from India, so it's kind of in the evening there, I want to get our breath flowing today, and then we can take this practice throughout all the Qigong sequences we're going to do later on. So first, let's center ourselves. So what I want you to do is put your left hand in your lap, your right hand on top of that, and connect those thumbs. I want you to breathe in through your nose, pull those shoulders up, and bring the shoulders back, and breathe out through the nose. Silence the mind. Now on the in-breath, we're going to use the right hand, breathe in. Follow the right hand with your eyes. And breathe out. Same thing with the left hand. Breathe in. Follow that left hand with your eyes. Breathe out. Okay. Now, as far as breath work goes, I'm going to use this stick here. As I breathe in, you want to push the breath down towards the lower dantian, lower abdomen, or solar plexus area, where the stick is going in and out. On the out breath, it's going in, and on the in breath, the stick is moving out. So imagine you're filling up a balloon. When you're breathing in, your stomach is inflating a balloon. When you're breathing out, you're sucking the air out of the balloon, so it deflates. Now once we get that circular motion of breathing, we want to use a four count. So we want to breathe in, two, three, four, and out, two, three, four. Relax those shoulders, breathe in, two, three, four, and out, two, three, four. Now, what I want you to do is take your thumb, place it on your right nostril, take your pointer finger, place it on your left nostril. Lift up the pointer finger, breathe in, two, three, four, hold, lift up the thumb, out, two, three, four, breathe in, fill up that stomach, three, four, and hold. Release, breathe out, two, three, four, So again, these are very short 5-minute flows. So today, I wanted to work on breath work. Hey, how's it going, everyone? I see you. So tomorrow, we're going to use the same breath. And then we're going to do the movements where we spiral the hands around the body. Where we're doing... And while we're doing that, I want you to be very mindful of the breath, because as we keep practicing these moves, we're going to add different phases to the process. So now we're just going to work on breath, chi ball, and imagining that chi ball inflating and deflating, and just movement. Then we're going to get to colors, sounds, and all different types of things, organs, and etc. So, I hope you enjoyed your 5-minute Qigong flow. See you tomorrow. Peace and blessings.